NASA selected the LTI 2020 for use during its current shuttle because of its accuracy and durability. NASA has recommended that it become standard equipment for the space shuttle.
This handheld laser is really no different from anything that the police would use to do traffic patrol monitoring. And we can basically point it out of the window and pull the trigger, and I get a readout on the back of it as to how far away the mirror will be and also how fast Jim is closing on it.